A human being endowed with an abundance of understanding of the human condition, and above all, an optimist with an indefeasible empathy for human potential.
For all young and old, his own contemporaries and the next generation, virtually is a generation older to me. For all of them, it was Kanna, a very dear Kanna.
Kannabiran called up in the morning and said, in Tamil, he said, "Ennamma, ningalla enna pannindirukke?" Which is to say, you know, what are you people doing? What are you doing about the kind of thing that's happening? He was livid.
In a second, I saw Kanna standing on a chair, talking at the top of his voice of what the Indian constitution meant and how state killings by police and law enforcement officials could not be tolerated, and therefore he would not allow that resolution to be passed.
And I can almost anticipate what Kanna would have said if he were alive today. He would, of course, be in jail.
It's hard to say whether Kanna was a criminal lawyer come to human rights or a human rights lawyer come to criminal law. On the whole, I think it was the second.
But you know, the legend of the profession is something which is fascinating.